Behind the line. 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
All right, here we go, match number 57 underway. It's autonomous. Four of the six robots moving. Advantage for the Red Alliance. As we enter into teleoperator mode, slight advantage, Red. We're in teleoperator mode. Drivers have control of the robots. Everybody moving here in match number 57 at Central Illinois. Score by Wave Robotics. They put a note up into the speaker for the Red Alliance. Over on the blue side, a couple of scores by Wolf Bite and Martin Emotion into their speaker. Over on the red side, Eagle Army 3488 putting one into the amp, and then they put one in the speaker as well. Crow Robotics lining up by the speaker for red, 5934, they put it up and in. Now over by the amplifier for red is Wave Robotics 2826, and they put that one in. Eagle Army for red putting another note in there. And over on the blue side, well, red now amplifies, so they're going to try to score some notes in the speaker. There's a shot and a miss by Wave, shot and score by Crow Robotics. Over on the blue side, Wolf Bite putting one in. Little bit of defense there by Martin Motion. For the Red Alliance going over to the source to pick up a note. Advantage red here as we're coming toward the end of the match, about 35 seconds to go. They're up by 17 points with a half a minute. That's the Red Alliance. But over on the blue side, another score in the speaker. And also one in the amplifier, another one in the speaker. We go down under 20 seconds, we're in the end game here. 12 point advantage red, another score for red in the speaker. There's a toss of a couple of rings, those high note rings. Oh, their third ring almost. It went on that post, but then it bounced off. Almost the score that way. We've got one red robot up in the air on that. They win it with a score of 65-50. It's going to be three ranking points for the red teams. You've got one team in the sixth position. That's 34-88. One ranking point goes to the blue teams.